I give the floor to the China NGO Network for International Exchanges.
我叫胡松林，是艾丽，我是新疆和田地区和田县职业技能教育培训中心的结业学员。交培中心充分保障我们的各项权利，我们不仅能学习国家通用语言文字、法律知识，还能学习职业技能，掌握的就业的本领。我很爱美，喜欢穿漂亮的衣服，所以我选择了缝纫和服装设计的课程。结业后，我通过劳务市场的介绍去了一家服装企业应聘，并与公司签订了劳动合同。公司给我们买了医疗保险、失业保险、工伤保险、生育保险等。我们每周工作五天，每天工作八个小时。公司有清真的食堂，伙食非常的丰富，宿舍条件也非常的好，生活设施全都有，很方便。凭着自己熟练的缝纫技术，我现在已经是车间主任了。每个月4000元的工资，不仅改善了生活条件，还让家人过上了幸福的生活。
Recently, some Western media pays much attention to Xinjiang, slandering that Uyghurs in Xinjiang have no human rights. As a Uyghur born in China, what I have witnessed is entirely different. In Xinjiang, our traditional festivals like Eid al-Fitr and Qurban are national holidays. My 90-year-old grandma watches TV shows in Uyghur language every day. Most of my Uyghur friends have siblings, and many of them have overseas study experience like me.Currently, all ethnic groups in Xinjiang live in harmony, stay united and jointly pursue harmonious development. Xinjiang is a wonderful place where people live and work in peace and content. I hope those ill-intentioned individuals do not hurt this beautiful place and do not harm the friendship among all ethnic groups in China. We warmly welcome friends from all over the world to visit my beautiful hometown.And to see for themselves a real Xinjiang.